Webster Elementary School and Locks of Love joining forces again to fight cancer. There you go. That's media specialist Rebecca Doman, who challenged her students to do 1,000 hours of reading during Read Across America Week, and they did it. She has donated hair at least a half a dozen times, but this time hits a little bit closer to home. Her mother was recently diagnosed with cancer but is doing well. Locks of Love provides hair pieces for children going through chemotherapy. And Chrissy Cantor also cut her hair for Locks of Love today in honor of her father, Jeff Cantor, who passed away last summer. Jeff Cantor, a real advocate of prostate screening in New Hampshire. So good work going on at the Webster School today.
Great work there.
Mm-hmm. Weather-wise.